Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel for yet another video. We're gonna be doing another eating. I'm gonna be eating chips with some tapatio sauce. I'm not sure if any of you guys eat your guys' chips like that, but I have to have some spice with my chips, especially if they're regular, like trying to pull it down chip up. If they're like regular potato chips, I have to have a lot of spice. When I mean a lot, I mean like a lot. And I don't know if it's the Mexican in me, but I just needed to have a lot of spice. Spicier the better. So, after I put on the spice, go and get some chili powder and throw that on top. Yum. Give that a little shake. Look at how delicious. Nobody understands how much I love spice until they hang out with me and I'm eating spicy food. I love it. I can't get enough. The more the merrier. The chip is pretty much all red. And I like to like place it downward so the spicy's like on my tongue. It's so good. This is like chili powder with a little bit of like lemony flavor. I don't know if you guys ever tried that before, but it's pretty good. It's good with like fruits and chips apparently, and like a beer or anything like that, but it's a really good topping for anything of that matter. I just love spicy. Even when my nose is watering, I just can't get enough. You guys should try it out sometime. It is super good. Let me know if you guys put like any type of topping, seasoning, lemon or lime on your guys's like chips or fruit or anything like that. I do. I like the extra flavor. It's delicious to me. I was gonna need like a rag or something. Well, that's how you know it's good spice. is when your nose is running. If your nose ain't running, you need it hotter. I definitely want it hotter. But if I only have Tapatio or Valentina in the refrigerator, good salsa would be good with this too. Guacamole. Mmm. So, there's a video up on this eye look. I hope you guys like it. Just a very soft, casual, you know, everyday, like, orange smoky eye. Nothing too dramatic. Just wanted to, you know, do something to, for a video for this month. Since we're in November. It's like fallish season. I mean, so is October, but I feel like it gets really into that season in like November. I don't know why, but I feel like fall comes in. Obviously, it comes in a little bit later. Excuse me, but. It starts to really feel like fall and November to me. What's your guys' favorite holiday? Do you guys have a favorite holiday? Do you guys celebrate any holidays? Do you celebrate your guys' birthdays? Any birthdays coming up? My day of birth is coming up. Don't have anything planned. Never really do. Never really do anything anyway, but. But almost done. Look at. Thank you. Now I have a burrito supreme. You know, this is my first time having a burrito supreme, and I don't like it. I think because I'm not a bean person from Taco Bell, and this has beans. But I mean, it is what it is. That was delicious. I love spice. Well, thank you for watching me eat and have a little, you know, talk conversation. But until next time, see ya.